And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap for this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
Kohina clutch! Kohina clutch! Locked in!
The official asking.
Oh, no way he escapes the clutch. No way. He is. He did it.
For me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand, maybe have a buddy waiting to give you a much needed hand, maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
Troubling attack on the knee. A club with a right forearm. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Baseball bat with a weapon like that in play, this is not gonna be good.
Uh-oh.
He's got the shoulders down.
I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker. He's getting a little batter now.
He better turn the tide. Extreme Rules leave no room for error.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Colliding with a barricade. And a strategic pause, I suppose, as both competitors go outside the ring. Driven into the barricade. Wow, he reversed angle.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Can Angle withstand much more of this?
Hurt's gotta flip the switch soon.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Part of the territory when you're in an Extreme Rules match, Cole.
Evades their offense.
Thrown back in under the ropes. And he'll leave the...
Uh-oh.
And uses the arm drag to reverse.
Check out the face of Angle after that.
Oh, back elbow. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
The close of this match is just ahead.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Angle's gonna need intensity, integrity, and intelligence to get back into this match.
Forearm smash!
Boom! Head first!
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Ooh. Oh, no, not with the dive.
Home run. Lariat. Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Switches it up. Knee right to the gut. That attack looks to have stifled Kane.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Here's an opening on Kane. Catches off.
Of a second.
Oh man. Oh man.
Powerless position to be in right now.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He's taking this to the floor now. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
What's he hoping to find down there?
He's got a sledgehammer. Oh, man, this is not going to end well. A sledgehammer.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through. Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Angle with that intense look in his eyes.
Angle. What a hold on the ankle. The ankle lock is in. He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
Somehow he's able to work his way out of the holes.
An angle picks the leg. Looking to end this here.
This does not look good. Angle may tap out.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing and then some.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle!
You can- cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
What a contest. Kurt Angle has made a career of thrilling wins, just like what we saw here tonight.